Did you know?
In 1884, Moses and Weldy Walker were the first African-Americans to play Major League Baseball when Moses played for the Toledo Blue Stockings of the MLB-affiliated American Association, and his brother joined the team 2 months later.
Now you know.